Looky what I found. I don't know, Sam, what is it? It's a locked door. But you hate those, don't you, Sam? Yes, yes I do. And you know what? I bet Rodriguez won't run into a single one of us. Ever be under the doormat.
Cost us many good friends. Here is a message from one of them, played at his request.
I'm on my way. They're trapped. What else are they gonna do? Thank you. chance.
Mighty hero has reached the grand arena to fight before the ruler of the land. Most appropriate, don't you think? A dramatic setting for the hero's final confrontation with reality.
Is that what you call my fist meeting your face?
You see, that attitude is what makes conquering your planet so amusing. Your unwavering belief in the triumph of the underdog. I want to see that confidence break.
You done talking, jackass?
No, I'm only just getting started.
Thank you. this entire planet.
My fists don't need bullets.
You're beginning to bore me. Let me summarize your final lesson, Sam. There is a hierarchy to the universe. People like you will always be down there. People like me will always be up here. And the only escape you have is death. Goodbye, Sam. Nobody will remember you.
Looks like Ackerman ordered the lobster, and I'm gonna have to pick up the tab. What a captivating location for a big battle. Shellfish and die already. I'll turn you into a crab cake. A really big crab cake. Or a lot of small ones. Not sure yet. A colossal carnivorous crab. It's a crustacean alliteration. cappuccino to go, please. I'm gonna run out of crab puns. Guess I'll have to widen my vocabulary. I bet you're big in Japan. That's why a crustacean is like a... Damn it, Rodriguez, you interrupted my one-liner.
Sorry, boss. You want me to go back down and come back up again?
No, the moment's passed. What are you doing down there anyhow?
Been down here like half an hour. I think the others are that way. What happened to you?
You know, same old crab. All right, these guys have to be down here somewhere.
This makes it... How many times now we've dug Carter out of a hole?
4, if you count the buried spaceship in Peru.
What is it with this guy?
Now I am confused. McCartney was dead all along?
Oh yeah, you got it, Father. Mental replaced him with a highly modified Eludrin Reptiloid just before Sergeant Pepper.
And Elvis?
Alive and kicking.
I see. And what has that got to do with our Lord and Savior, Jesus of Nazareth?
Now, if you analyze the Book of Revelations using the Rohan's Codex cipher with a reference to the Voynich manuscript, you get the lyrics to Hound Dog, and of course they call him the King. Coincidence? I think not.
I don't even know what to say.
Sweet! Carter found someone to play with.
Yeah, sorry you got stuck down here with Carter, Padre.
Oh no, not at all. Our conversation was most illuminating.
Okay, Rodriguez, you dig him out. I'll take care of the rest. Father, just tell me how to get that thingamajig.